What is your dream for your organization?
I want Frontier Markets to be a leader in retail innovation. Frontier Markets right now is starting in India, and we're learning a lot being in India, you know, it being such a vast country, and starting from state to state, we're spending a lot of time building a retail outlet and getting to know customers on the ground. And the more we get to know them, the more we realize that it's not just about the products that we're introducing, but it's about products that they want and systems that can change. And so as we're doing this, we're starting to understand two things, like not just what products we want, but products what they want, and how we bridge that gap between manufacturers that are trying to enter the market versus the demand that's there on the ground, and you know, make sure they're aligned. But secondly, how other countries really need this as well, because you know, poverty and gaps are not just in India, they're worldwide. And so how do we take our lessons learned from India, and Frontier Markets becomes a thought leader or a model leader in replicating this in other countries like China?